Lord, we ask your blessings on this proceeding this evening. As Justin and Esther become one, we ask, Lord, that you watch over them, keep them safe in whatever they do, wherever they may go in their life. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
You may all be seated. Who present Esther to Justin to become a couple this afternoon?
I do. Thank you.
Justin and Esther, we have come together to honor your love and commitment to one another and to support your decisions to become lifetime partners. May your love always be as constant and unchanging as the never-ending sea that flows beneath us. Love is very patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is never selfish or rude. Love does not demand on its own way. It is not irritable or resentful. Love does not rejoice at wrongdoing, but finds its joy in the truth. Love beareth all things, believeth all things, hopeth all things. Love never ends. At this point, we do. Do you, Justin, take Esther to be your wife? Do you promise to love her, honor her, cherish and protect her, and forsaking all others, be true and loyal to her for now and forevermore? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
Do you, Esther, take Justin to be your husband? Do you promise to love him, honor him, cherish and protect him, and forsaking all others, be true and loyal to him for now and forevermore? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
Justin and Esther, the vows you are about to exchange will join your lives. You both bring individual strength and weaknesses to this marriage. And as you stand together as a married couple, may you complement each other and fulfill each other's needs as your love and commitment continues to deepen throughout your married life. At this time, they will share each other's promises.
I will go first. Esther, I promise to always be here for you, to love you, and not kick you out of bed when you're in my room.
Justin, would you please repeat after me? I, Justin, take you, Esther.
I, Justin, take you, Esther.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
As my wife.
As my wife.
Partner and best friend.
Partner and best friend.
I promise.
I promise.
To take you to my heart.
To take you to my heart.
As you are.
As you are.
And as you will be.
As you will be.
I promise.
I promise.
To walk by your side forever.
To walk by your side forever.
And be more in love with you.
And be more in love with you.
Than I am today.
Than I am today.
I promise.
I promise.
To support your dreams.
To support your dreams.
And to be there for you.
And to be there for you.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives.
If so, Miss Esther, would you please say, I accept.
I accept.
Esther, please repeat after me. I, Esther, take you, Justin.
I, Esther, take you, Justin.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
As my husband.
As my husband.
Partner and best friend.
Partner and best friend.
I promise.
I promise.
To take you to my heart.
To take you to my heart.
As you are.
As you are.
And as you will be.
And as you will be.
I promise.
I promise.
To walk by your side.
To walk by your side.
Forever.
Forever.
And be more in love with you.
And be more in love with you.
Than I am today.
Than I am today.
I promise.
I promise.
To support your dreams.
To support your dreams.
And to be there for you.
And to be there for you.
For the rest of our lives.
For the rest of our lives.
If so, Justin, would you please say, I accept.
I accept.
At this point, can we have the wedding rings, please? Lord, we attach your blessings on these rings and on the hands that will wear them as a symbol of oneness in you. As the rings are a complete circle and unbroken, let this marriage be so. Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
The wedding rings are symbols of the vows here taken, circles of unending faith and commitment, perfect in form. They represent the beginning of a long journey together, filled with wonders and surprises, laughters and tears, celebration and grief and joy. May these rings seal your vows of marriage to each other. As a symbol of your love, Justin, take your ring and place it on Esther's finger and repeat after me, please. Esther.
Esther.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As I give you my love.
As I give you my love.
It is a symbol.
It is a symbol.
Of the strength.
Of the strength.
Of the trust.
Of the trust.
I hold in you.
I hold in you.
As a symbol of your love, Esther, would you please take your ring and place it on Justin's finger and repeat after me. Justin, with this ring.
Justin, with this ring.
I give. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As I give you my love.
As I give you my love.
It is a symbol.
It is a symbol.
Of the strength.
Of the strength.
Of the trust.
Of the trust.
I hold in you.
I hold in you.
At this point, we will move over to the table for the signing of the document. Their journey down the road of life together. May they respect each other's likes and dislikes, opinions and beliefs, hopes, dreams and fears. And even though they may not always understand or agree with one another, may they rest in the knowledge that no matter what happened, by holding on to each other, things will always work out for the best. Most of all, dear God, help them to keep the torch of love burning with the fire that they now share in their hearts. Amen.
Amen.
Justin and Esther, you have just given your hearts completely to one another. From this day forward, your lives are intertwined and nothing will ever separate you. So in concluding, having witnessed the vows you have just made to each other, I now pronounce you husband and wife. And now please share your first gift. First time as husband and wife, Justin and Esther.
You're my downfall, you're my muse, crazy and
all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. You give me all of you. 'Cause you give me all.
Il disait que j'étais la femme de sa vie. Il disait je m'inquiétais pour rien.
I'm really, really, really happy for the both of you. Esther is like a sister to me. No, she is a sister, married into the family. Love her dearly. And I can let you all know the times when I heard Esther starting to ask about advice for cooking and all that stuff, I was like, Daniel, she is in love. And we're all here tonight. We're happy for the both of you. We wish you all the best. I can all tell you, even the short amount of time, like everything else in life, there'll be ups, there'll be downs. But I know from Esther that you both have had a lot of ups. You both have been very happy together, and it's important you keep those in mind. And there's no third party in your relationship. It's the two of you, you know. The only other third party is God that you pray to. Everybody else is advice. You take it in, you filter it through, and at the end of the day, the both of you hold hands and you make your decision and move forward together. Amen. Love you guys, and I wish you all the best. Cheers to the future. Cheers.
Yes. Oh, Esther, I love it. You jump up. I like it, girl. You've been practicing. You on point, girl. I love it.
Be nice, Justin.
No, yeah. No, this is going right now.
Justin, don't get messy with it. We got makeup to worry about.
Uh-oh. Don't worry about the makeup.
That's all right.
You can make up all the time, don't worry.
We cut up all the pictures and bring out the dinner.
JJ, like Daniel, you literally in
I'm
it.
I'm sorry.
Jesus.
Where?
Oh, so he literally got in the picture, okay. Like.
I didn't know we had fondant.
Huh?
Here we go.
A little mushy mushy. That's all right. Let me get ready. No, what's the fourth thing? Oh, yes, Justin. Free spirit. Open your mouth.
Wide open. Magnum size.
There we go.
Get it.
What are you doing?
My turn, mine.
Yeah. Yes. Get with it, Esther. Get with it.
Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him.
Get it in there.
Oh, you're supposed to get him on the phone.
Wait, that was too clean with it, right?
Oh, hey, man. Way too nice.
Get him on the forehead.
Now lick it off.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, oh. All right, the peer view.
That's love.
Justin, high five long distance. All right. He gets in it. He lives it. All right, Justin.
You lost a fork.
Yeah, you lost a fork in the ocean.
Now dinner?
Yeah.
Dinner?
Yeah, you're stupid.
You'll be here.
Yeah,
I've been starving for 6 days.
Okay, that's on you. We're on a dance.
Ever since time was young,
Ever since there were trees and sun, long before earth was new, I'd been saving my love for you. Long before waterfalls and rain, long before winters turned to spring, there was light shining through, and I was saving my love for you. Before birds learned to fly, you had ran over my life. Before the mountains and streams, I could feel you loving me, babe. Long before rainbows and marigolds and all that we've been through, you were my dream come true, and I was saving my love. Long before land and sea, long before life had come to be, even all the angels knew I'd be saving my life.